Okay, are you ready to learn the dance? There are 6 basic steps and I'm gonna teach you. The first one is called the uh-oh. That's because every time we do it, you're gonna hear uh-oh on the music. It is step out and cross and out and cross. Try it with me. Out, cross, perfect. The second step, I call the two-step. That's because you're gonna take 2 steps to the right and then 2 steps to the left with your hands going in the opposite direction. So it's 2 to the right and 2 to the left. Try it with me. 2 to the right and 2 to the left. Great. The third step I call the push. You're simply gonna push your body back and then right foot forward, back, left, back, right, back, left. Do it with me. Back, right, back, left, back, right, back, left. Perfect. The fourth move I call the pulse. You're gonna do 2 pulses, 1, 2, and then you're gonna jump for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now here's the thing, not everybody's gonna wanna jump. So if that's you, just keep pulsing. So it'll be pulse, pulse, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent. The fifth step is the box. You're basically gonna form a box with your body. So right foot forward in the corner, then left, and then back and back. Your hands are just gonna follow the same position that your feet do. So it's right, left. Try that with me. Right, left, right, left. Excellent. The sixth step is called the pivot. Now this is probably the most tricky one. You're gonna step forward with your right foot and pivot, and then forward with your right foot and pivot. Try that move with me. It's right, pivot. The next part is you're gonna cross your leg over in front of your left, step back, step out, step out. So the whole move together. Let's try it together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, pivot, cross, back, out, and out. That's basically it. The only thing that you have left is a pose, and I want you to give me 8 of the most fierce poses that you can come up with. You're just gonna hit it, and hit it, and hit it, and hit it 8 times. The only thing left is a freestyle. Now this is when I want you to bring your own flavor. You can do some Zumba moves, or you can do a little old school, whatever it is that you want, but I want you to live it up during this part. You ready to try it all together? Here we go.
All right, girls, you ready? We're gonna give it a try. First move is uh-oh.
Now I'm smiling and I'm kissing all my worries. You morning people.
Perfect. Good job, girls.